my dear students, how are you? Thank you very much for joining. Today topic is hyperbola 2 marks. Yes, today hyperbola 4 marks already explained. Okay, this is a 2 marks important question. Now I am discussing. Okay, yes, now the topic important questions, 2 marks questions. Yes, now come to point. Find the equation to the hyperbola. Whose was the 4, 2, 8, 2 and eccentricity is 2. Okay, then how to find here equation. Okay, equation hyperbola, equation of the hyperbola. Yes, equation of the hyperbola, what is the formula? General equation of the hyperbola formula is what? X square minus a square, x square by a square minus y square by b square equal to 1. Right, this is the general form of equation. Now you should convert into like this equation, right? You should find here a comma b and here center also. Why? Because here two forces are given, right? S and S dash forces, right? Then let s equal to 4, 2. Okay, S dash equal to 8, 2. Okay, 4, 2 and 8, 2. Then here should find here S dash, right? First, then midpoint is what? Center, right? Midpoint of S dash equal to midpoint of S dash is what? Center, right? Center, right? Now midpoint, what is the midpoint formula? S x1 plus x2 by 2, comma y1 plus y2 by 2, right? Yes, now should find midpoint of S dash equal to, yes, now tell me 8 plus 4 or 4 plus 8, yes, 4 plus 8 by 2, comma 2 plus 2 by 2, right? This equal to 12 by 2, right? Then 12 by 2, comma 4 by 2, that is also equal to 6, comma 2. Correct. Center. This is the center. Okay. Center for what? H, comma K. Yes. H, comma K. Now here H, comma K also we are converting here. X minus H whole square, comma Y minus K whole square also. Okay. Why? Because here forces are there. Na? This is not passing through the origin. That's why you should find here center. Center is what? Is the midpoint of S, S dash. Okay. Yes, this 4, comma 2. S dash is given 8, comma 2. Right. Now here AB. How to find AB? Okay, yes, one more formula is there. Here foci are given, no? Then foci are given, then what is the formula? S dash equal to 2AE. Yes, remember this formula, S dash equal to 2AE, right? Then here S dash is what? S and S dash is given, no? There is a distance between them, right? That's why you should find here distance. Okay, now distance is S dash. Distance, tell me, square root of x2 minus x1 whole square, right? 8 minus 4 is 4 whole square. Plus 2 minus 2 whole square is what? 0, right? Yeah, then square root 2 cancel, then 4 only, right? S dash equal to 4. Then now also equal to 2AE, right? Is it correct? 2AE equal to 4. Now see, 2AE equal to 4, then AE equal to 2. Okay, now E is what? 2. Then you 2 you should write. Then here A into 2 equal to 2, then 2 cancel, then A equal to 1, right? A equal to 1. Yes, understood. A equal to 1. Okay. Yes, A equal to 1. Now, how to find B value? Yes, we know that one formula, B square equal to S. Remember that formula. Okay, you know this question is, it will come 4 or 2. Okay, that's why here now there is no difference between 4 and 2. Why? Because questions are, some questions like that, sometimes given 4 marks, sometimes given 2 marks. Got it? That's why. Okay, now here A equal to 1, then B square equal to, what is the formula? A square of E square minus 1, right? In this hyperbola is what? A square minus 1. Got it? Yes, a square minus 1, then updating here, a equal to 1. Now see, b square equal to 1, e square. Yeah, e is given 2, right? Eccentricity is nothing but 2, e, right? Then e is 2, 2 square minus 1 is what? 2 square is 4, 4 minus 1 is 3, right? Yeah, then b square equal to 3. Yeah, b equal to root 3, but we want b square only, not b, right? Yes, just a square is 1, b square is 3. Just apply the given equation, you will get the value, right? Understood how to find. Okay, what is given part? What is, how should find? M find out clearly a mixture. That is very important in that questions. Understood? Okay, here, find the equation of the hyperbola. Equation of the hyperbola. Okay, and then x minus h whole square by a square minus y minus k whole square by b square equal to 1. Our formula ki convert cheyali. Got it? Here what is given? Foci given. Means, foci means S and S dash is given. Right? Eccentricity is 2. Right? Eccentricity is given 2. Then here, in this 3, you should use. Okay, 3 it ichcharu, then you should find the equation of the hyperbola. Got it? That's why here S and S dash is there. Got it? S dash is there. One should find here center. What is the midpoint of S dash is only center. Right? That's why H comma K is 6 comma 2. Right? Now see here, X minus whole square by A square is what? 1 minus Y minus 2 whole square by 3 equal to 1. Yeah. This is the required equation of the hyperbola. Correct? Therefore, equation required equation of the hyperbola is x minus 6 whole square by 1. Why? Because x square is 1 minus y minus 2 whole square by 3. Why? Because k is 2. Got it? Yeah. This is the required equation of the hyperbola. Okay. Next question we should do. Okay. Yes. Yes. Second question is, second question is, if the eccentricity of a hyperbola is 5 by 4, then find the eccentricity of its conjugate hyperbola. Got it? Hyperbola here, eccentricity is given, right? Then you should find here conjugate hyperbola. Then how to find that value? Okay. Yeah. Now, eccentricity is given, right? E is given 5 by 4. Okay. Then you should find here conjugate hyperbola. Conjugate hyperbola find means E dash. Okay. You should find here E dash. Okay. Yes, what is the formula of conjugate form, eccentricity, conjugate, eccentricity of conjugate and eccentricity of the hyperbola? Yes, yes, remember one formula is a 2 marks question only, little bit small formula only, right? Yeah, use this formula 1 by a square plus 1 by e1 square equal to 1. Okay, this is the formula, conjugate eccentricity and eccentricity of hyperbola formula, right? Got it? e1 square, e square plus 1 by e1 square equal to 1. Got it? Okay, now just here E is given, then E dash or E1, whatever. Okay, then you write E1. Okay, here what is the formula? 1 by E square plus 1 by E1 square. If E1 is what? Conjugate hyperbola. Got it? E1 is conjugate hyperbola. Yes, just after then this value, this 1 by 5 by 4 whole square plus 1 by E1 square equal to 1. You should find the E1 value. Got it? Yes, now here 1 by 5 by 4 whole square. Right? Then it will be what? Yes, listen one more time here. 1 by whatever fraction is there, 2 by 3 is there now. Then here reciprocal to down fraction, right? 1 into, how to write this is, see, 1 into 2 by 3 will be 3 by 2. Okay, 3 by 2. Like that you should write. Got it? Okay. Yes, now here 5 by 4 will be 4 by 5, right? 4 square by 5 square plus 1 by even square, now then okay, 1 by even square you should write here only 1 only, then not fraction, right? Equal to 1. Yes, here now 1 by even square equal to 1 by even square equal to 1 minus 4 4 is 16 minus 5 5 is 25. Got it? It will be, it should be your negative, right? Negative open to the plus terms, that's why 1 minus 16 by 25. Now simplify them, see 25 minus 16, 25 minus 16 is what? 9, right? 9 by 25 is equal to what? 9 by 25, right? 1 by E1 square equal to 9 by 25. Now tell me E1, yes? Yes, now listen and reciprocal them, okay? Now see, E1 square equal to 25 by 9. Got it? 1 by E1 square is 9 by 25. Then E1 square is what? Reciprocal, no? That's why 25 by 9. Got it? Now, square. We want E1 only. That's why square root of that. Right? Then 5 by 3. Got it? Required conjugate eccentricity of its hyperbola is 5 by 3. Got it? Here, what is the formula? Eccentricity of hyperbola is given. We should find the eccentricity of conjugate hyperbola. Okay. Means you should find the E1. What is the formula? 1 by U square plus 1 by U1 square equal to 1. Yeah, use this formula. Okay. Yes. Yes. Next question. See here. Next question is, find the eccentricity and the length of lattice rectum of the hyperbola x square minus 4 by square equal to 4. Okay. Here hyperbola is given. You should find here eccentricity and length of lattice rectum. Okay. How to find? See here. Given hyperbola, then you should convert it to general form of hyperbola. Yes. Okay. Now, any for hyperbola given, no, then you should convert it to general form. What is general form? Yes. Remember the step writing here. X square here passing through the origin. Here h comma k not there, right? That's why x square by a square minus y square by b square equal to 1, right? You cannot into this form. Okay, then here whatever constant is there, then you should divide by that number. That's why that number, that term, you know, it will become 1, right? That's why dividing on both sides, dividing on both sides by 4. Okay, by 4. Yes. First solution also I am not writing. Okay. Yeah. Given hyperbola. Given hyperbola is what? X square minus 4y square equal to 4. Okay. Then dividing by 4 on both sides. Then by 4. Yes. By 4. Here by 4. Right. Then 4 4 4 4 cancel. Then x square by 4 minus y minus y square by 1 equal to 1. Right. Yeah. Okay. Yes. Okay. X square by 4 minus y square by 1 equal to 1. Is a square is what? 4. B square is what? Right. A square is 1. A square is 4. Sorry. A square is 4. B square is 1. Right. Now comparing that A square is square. Right. Now eccentricity. What is the formula? Eccentricity. See here. Eccentricity. E square equal to root of A square plus B square by A square. Right. Use this formula. Is E square equal to root of A square plus B square by A square, right? Yes, just apply them and we will get A square value, right? Yes. Okay, now A square is what? 4, right? Plus B square is what? 1 by 4, right? Yes, what will be value? 5 by 4, root 5 by 2. So because root 4 is 2, no? That's why E square is this, okay? Then E equal to, yeah, E equal to only, not square, E equal to only under root of. Okay, E equal to root 5 by 2. Okay, now, length of lattice rectum. What is the formula? Length of lattice rectum? Length of lattice rectum. Okay, yes, what is the formula? 2B square by A, right? Yeah, why? Because where is A is greater than B, right? That's why 2B square by A. Yes, just apply them 2B square by A. 2B square by A means 2 by A is what? 2, right? That's why 2 by 2. 2 into b square is 1, a is 2. But if a square is 4, then a is 2. Okay, that's why here 2 cancel. What is the length of lattice rectum? 1. Got it? This is a very important model. So, like length of lattice rectum. Yes, any hyperbola is given, you should find here eccentricity and length of lattice rectum. What is the formula? 2b square by a, where a is greater than b. Okay, then only 2b square by a. Suppose a is less than b, what is the formula? 2a square by b. Got it? Use this formula. Okay, thank you. Next video we will meet. Thank you.